There is a school in OCPS that was named the top green building in Florida for its commitment to sustainability and a healthy environment.
Today, we're going to be taking these K-cups and we're going to be recycling them.
At Castle Creek Elementary, Michelle King is a volunteer who is playing a leading role in teaching students about recycling, reusing, and turning trash into treasure.
We want our students to be thinkers and problem solvers. And one experiment that achieves that asks them to speculate whether black-eyed peas would grow better in coffee grounds, soil, or a mixture of soil and coffee grounds. And if they should hypothesize that the experiment will produce coffee beans, we'll let them find that out for themselves.
Being green has given Castle Creek a sense of identity that is reinforced throughout the entire curriculum. Acting Principal Monica Johnson says Michelle's creative, hands-on activities support student learning and enhance thinking skills.
Michelle is one of these people that comes up with just tremendous ideas. She understands the science standards and how you can do a hands-on activity and really infuse it into the science program. I have to say, she glows all the time. She loves education, she loves the school, she loves kids.
I'm gonna hand you guys these materials, and you guys can only use these materials. I want them to learn to critical think. I want them to learn how to think outside the box. I love children, I always have loved children, and I love shaping young minds. I love being the reason with why a child's asking why.
At Castle Creek Elementary, students are discovering a new world of possibilities along with their role in shaping that world.